the Miller 400A analog resistance meter, and today I'll be showing you an example of the 4-pin Wenner Method Test. I'll be using the 4-pin test reel. I have the lead stretched out and connected to 4 18-inch soil pins that are spaced out at 15 feet. So that will be our target depth, is 15 feet deep. The two outer pins are the current electrodes that inject current into the soil. The two inner pins are the potential electrodes that measure the voltage, which is then used to calculate the soil resistance. I have my test leads connected to the proper terminals on the 400A and the 4-pin test reel. And the first thing you'll want to do on the 400A meter is set the ohms multiplier dial to its highest range, which is 100K. The ohms dial should be set to 10. And you're going to use your high and low null sensitivity switch while you're making your adjustments. It's good to start using the low sensitivity switch first, get a center null, and then switch to high sensitivity for a more precise and accurate reading. You can see the needle pegged to the right. We're looking for the needle to move on the left-hand side of the center null. And I'll step down each range with the multiplier dial, looking for the needle to move to the left-hand side. Okay, there you can see that it's slightly moved to the left-hand side. Now I'll step back up a range and the needle moved to the right-hand side of center null. Now I'm going to use the ohms dial to balance the needle on center null. And there you can see the needle is center on null. These increments are intense. That's going to be 2.5, and you're going to multiply that number by whatever range the multiplier dial is set at. So here you can conclude that you have 2.5 ohms of resistance in this location. Thanks for watching, everybody.